Recently, reports were making rounds on social media that actress Ankita Lokhande is all set to enter the next season of the popular TV reality show Bigg Boss. However, the actress has now cleared the air by reacting to all such reports. While quashing all the rumors, Ankita took to her Instagram handle and penned a note addressing all such reports and called them baseless. Her note read, "It has come to my notice that certain sections of the media have been speculating that I will be participating in Bigg Boss this year. I would like them and everyone at large to know and make a note that I am not going to be a part of the show. The rumors of my participation are baseless. People have been too quick to send me their hatred for something I am not even part of." Well, for the unversed, there were reports that the makers of the Bigg Boss 15 have approached Riya Chakravarti and Ankita Lokhande for the show and are trying to bring both the actresses together. However, while Ankita has now confirmed not participating in the show, Riya is yet to respond to such claims. Well, where Riya Chakravarti was the girlfriend of actor Sushant Singh Rajput at the time of his death, his co-actress in the TV show Pavitra Rishta, Ankita Lokhande and Sushant were involved in a long-term relationship before the couple parted ways in the year 2016. Meanwhile, talking about her personal life, Ankita is currently dating Vicky Jain and has been together for more than 3 years now. Recently, a day ahead of Sushant Singh Rajput's first death anniversary, she even penned a long appreciation note for her boyfriend Vicky along with an adorable picture of them. In the note, she thanked him for being the best boyfriend in the world. Meanwhile, on the work front, reports suggest that Ankita will soon be featuring in the sequel to the hit TV show Pavitra Rishta.